This is a 5-axis simultaneous move. B, X, W, Z, and Y all together. Sounds great.